Here we go. I don't know what this is, if they were digging here for grass or what. Deer, I don't know what they were digging for. Kind of get a better idea of the land over there. Unbelievable. Tracks coming out from everywhere. Deer tracks. Okay. Coming up on this other land over here. Over here is somebody else's property here. The edge of the field line here, but this land that sticks out goes through straight through from the field line here. That's all his. Get a better idea of the woods over there from this view. See the edge of the field line over there? All that woods that goes straight back from the edge of that field line over to this edge on this side. That's all his land over there. about ready to walk into the woods over here. This is somebody else's over here. I'm at the edge of the woods. Goes out to the end of there where you can see all that, all this through here. This is all his. So I'm gonna try to find a place to walk in here at. I have a bunch of briars. Pretty thick here at the beginning. That deer trap's here. Deer tracks coming in right through here. Deer tracks. All this. I'm coming up on that runs back through the through this property here. Little stream. Looks like paradise to me. Well, there goes some deer. Just ran across the edge of the field line. I spooked some more out. Ran down this way. This is deer country. Just water coming through here. Instead of walking through the straight through the woods, I'm gonna try to walk up this creek line here. As soon as I get across, I'll bust my rear end. Deer tracks all the way along this. Deer tracks. Deer tracks. This looks like a trail right along the edge of this. I don't know. Sweet Mama Jane. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. walk all the way up through there, but so many doggone briars. I'm gonna try to walk around this. Buck rub. Deer trail going through the center of this here. Walk up this deer trail. More food. Clumpy clump clump clump. Dear, dear, dear. Oh yeah. Try to cut back over there and see where it is. Yeah, there's a track trail over here too. Trail this way, and trail this way. Oh my. This here, this must have been early because the snow's crunchy. Must have been right when the snow was coming down right here. Fresh like the other ones. Deer tracks all around here. Whew, whew, whew. And more water. Drainage going down into the main little creek over here. Old car of some kind. Deer tracks. I'm getting my walk in today. I'm walking back over here. I want to see this creek going across the field. not much, but this would be a good place to probably just set up right along this. So I can walk across this field, pretty much be unnoticed because of the high grass or high cattails and stuff over here. This is the back creek right here. There's another creek up here toward the front. But let me walk back up through here. Back. All that woods. Coming right out of here. Where I see another deer running down through here, but I don't see the tracks. It's the wood line here. All this back through here. This is all his. That's taking a long time to walk through that. I'm gonna run out of light here. Holy crap. A lot of woods. Deer tracks. Older ones over here. guy told me there were stands here. So it's like the third stand. He said just one other person hunts here. I hear deer. Or no, that might be a squirrel. But I seen two other stands like this. But it's a big area to hunt. I never seen any on this side. I never seen nothing on the other side. But well, what is that making? Oh, that's a woodpecker making all that noise.